New tonight, a Yankton man is accused of making child pornography. Federal court papers say Jason Sanoha had at least four victims, and they were all under the age of 18. The alleged crimes happened in May, June, and July of this year. The 43-year-old suspect is currently in the Yankton County Jail. His first court appearance is tomorrow afternoon at the federal courthouse in Sioux Falls. An update on the story we've